Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen.
We better be on our guard here.
I don't know if we're friendly.
Oh, really? Asshole!
We're supposed to be working together.
Like a vid doc come true. When the world will end, when comets attack, 20 more ways Magellan will end. I told them the government was hiding something. They're always hiding something. I bet you one of them is behind this. Some political shit gone crazy or something. Can't get through. The streets are completely full. People everywhere. What is that? A mob is forming back there. What? This looks bad. I have to go.
Man. Red, this place doesn't feel too friendly. base of the Alps here. Where are they?
This one area, we need to save it. I don't know how we're gonna get one back. I guess it's good.
Asshole!
You are dead.
This one. That's enough now.
Panic that has broken out in the last few hours. The corporation will provide you with emergency transport to bring you and your family to safety. I don't like saying it, but there is a high chance that law and order will break down completely as soon as the real truth is learned. There won't be many survivors, but the corporation will make sure that you are amongst them.
This could be dangerous.
Thank you.
So, where are those elves?
I wish I can give them shit. My walker guy right here. Not walker, what the fuck am I?
Stop. Not another step if you value your life.
I value it.
Commander Jax, they said you were dead. Executed.
They tried. They failed.
And so you live. So you're still Commander Jax, alb servant of the hybrid? Or has a near-death experience brought you to your senses?
You'd have shot me already if you thought I was an alb.
It looks like you're no longer taking Elix. But does that mean you've joined the fight against Zaykor?
Great, my computer came.
They tried to kill me. I'm owed some revenge.
So, you've swapped sides too. But just because you're free doesn't mean you're not a threat. 5 minutes with the free people teaches you that emotions don't make people less dangerous. Strange, isn't it? On this side, free from Elix and from control. And where you've gone, some of us are trying to follow. We want to be free from Elix, eventually. We want to stop the Ice Palace from making a mistake.
What have you been doing here in Edan?
Hiding from the elves, hiding from the free people, and wondering what will become of us. And we do it with fear. For the first time, we do it with fear.
Yes, I know. Elix withdrawal is hard.
Logic, precision, they are what we have been for most of our lives, and now we find those things challenged. It's confusing. But with that fear comes something else. Hope. Hope that our freedom means something. But unless we can find people, free people, who will work with us, then we don't stand a chance.
I could speak to the Berserkers.
Is there a Berserker you can trust? Someone who would work with us? If there is, please, talk to them for us. You know what we can do.
Brother.
Persuade them that they need us on their side, that we can help. We seek an alliance, not a fight.
What would you want in return?
To be treated like the other free people. The clerics have fought wars with the Berserkers, but they still speak to them. Some of them must understand that we deserve a chance. For that, we will work with them to stop the rule of Zaykor.
If you say so. How did you escape from the other realms?
We didn't set out to become separatists. We were part of a commando unit. Our mission hit problems and we were cut off from Zaykor. After a while, we began to run out of supplies, including Helix. It wasn't long before we started to dream, to feel. Elixir Parsec noticed it first. He sent out patrols to locate possible sources of Helix, but it was too late. Eventually, our unit got round the enemy and returned to Zaykor. But we had changed. We realized we wanted to think. We no longer wanted to be controlled by the ALB directive.
What happened?
We escaped and made it out here. We knew Parsec and the other Alexiders would see it as treason, but we had already seen too much without Helix to blind us. The ALBs are bringing about their own downfall. They're slaves with Helix there to control them. Escaping and joining the Separatists was the only logical course of action. In order to save the ALBs, the Alexiders must resign and the old directive must be followed. I still believe the ALBs can become more than we are. But we can't do it alone, and we can't save this planet by subjugating and killing everyone else.
What do you think of the free people?
There must be another way to get Helix than to extract it from living people. Well, we think that the ALBs will win someday. But what then? What happens when there is no more Helix? What happens when we have used all the resources? We fear that that could mean the downfall of us all.
You really want to give up Helix?
Yes. We don't want to poison ourselves anymore. We still take it, but we control it. It doesn't control us.
You really think you're in control?
Would I speak out against the Elixirs if it wasn't true? We're helping each other. We're keeping our strength and our free will.
Keep taking Helix, and the free people will see you as ALBs.
The Outlaws have their kins, their Berserkers, their mana. How can this be seen as different? They can accept it. They must. It is in their best interests. But how are we to persuade them if we can't get you on our side? Are we able to trust you?
Don't have a choice.
We have to trust you and hope you don't betray us. I suppose our only other choice would be to kill you. And if we kill everyone we doubt, then we would still be ALBs. Don't make me wish we had killed you.
Can't you give up Helix if it would help you join another faction?
It is for each ALB to decide. And for now, we have decided to take it. We have to stand by their decision. We are free people now. And won't replace one ruler with another.
The Berserker Hakon sent me to speak to you.
Hakon? What does he have to say?
Hakon says you killed his men.
There's a truth in that. We killed berserkers in the battle before we changed. It was a massacre, in truth. One ordered by Zaykor. But we are not who we once were. We are no longer Albs who blindly follow the word of the Elixirs. We have to convince him of that. We will find a way to pay reparation for what we did. And we can start by offering a hand in alliance. If Hakon will offer us a haven here, the protection of a truce, we will fight against our common enemy. But he must do it soon. Zaykor is preparing to move against us. Soon, the Elixirs may kill us for him.
Oh my.
When did you last see Elixir Kallax?
A long time ago. You both were on the battlefield fighting the Free People.
You're being hunted by Albs.
Parsec has sent a special forces unit to find us. They outnumber us, and they're better armed. Our old comrades are out to kill us.
I'll find the Albs who are hunting you.
There's a whole squad, at least five of them. Can you handle that?
No, I can't.
Do you know where this special forces unit is?
Their last position was northwest of here. Since they don't know our strength, they'll follow protocol and wait there for reinforcements. And as we know, true Albs follow protocol. They will still be at that position.
There. I think I found those Albs.
Okay guys, see you in another video. See you in another video.